Hello. I am starting Mega Man X3. Yay. In the year 21XX, all the Mavericks have been neutralized thanks to the efforts of a Redoid scientist named Dr. Doppler. Using his neurocomputer, he has been able to suppress any abnormal behavior in the Redoids and prevent them going berserk. Many of the most advanced Redoids have gathered near their new mentor, founded Doppeldown, perfect utopian community. Dr. Doppler guiding them, the world seems ready to enter a new golden age. Dot dot dot. After a few months, dot dot dot. Mavericks, who were supposed to have been neutralized by the neurocomputer, suddenly appeared and began to riot. Dot dot dot. At Maverick Hunter headquarters, all the intelligence indicated that Dr. Doppler was the mastermind behind the invasion. Soon, the call went out to X and Zero to destroy the invading Mavericks and to bring Dr. Doppler to justice. No dot dot dot? Yeah, whatever. Bull crap. Okay. Maverick Hunter X and Zero, dispatch! A few hours later, emergency contact was made by the headquarters of Maverick Hunter. The headquarters of Maverick Hunter. We are under attack from the Doppler Force. All units return to base immediately and return fire. And there's your title screen, X3. Like all X games, it's probably going to be amazing. Game start. And I'm going to be reading all the dialogue, or at least trying to. I record the video before I do the commentary, so I might not be able to read as fast as I'd like. But here we go. I really love this intro stage theme. It's probably one of the best in the X series, in my opinion. But I kind of love all the music in the X series. Anyway, here we go. X, I'll clear out the enemies out here. My bad. You go ahead and deal with the ones inside. Yeah, that was bad. I'm sorry. I'm gonna work on my voices though. And that will start. This stage, like any intro stage in any Mega Man X game, is not terribly difficult. You'll see I've breezed through it pretty easily, and I'm kind of a bad player, so, you know. I mean, I love the music in this game. It is just awesome. I love the music in every X game. They're all awesome. I don't know what I'm talking about. Mac, where have you been? Oh my god, he's a traitor! You're far too trusting, X. I'm now a member of Doppler's army. You make a fine addition to our forces once you have been shown the true destiny of the Redoid race. Well, that's it. Game over. Done. Thank you for watching. We're finished. Oh, wait. And something I guess a lot of people were waiting for, the ability to play as Zero, which this is a good way to introduce people to playing as Zero, because look at this. This is awesome. And I failed at jumping here, I'm sorry. It's my bad. Zero's theme in this game is also really awesome. You'll find me not caring that I get hit here, but whatever. But the time you get to play as Zero in this intro stage is actually very short. As you'll see, we're already at to where X is. And hello, Mac. I'm gonna kick your ass. I don't really know all of his attacks. He's really not that hard. I mean, it takes two hits to kill him. There you go. Destroy the machine and bam. Are you okay, X? Thanks, Zero. I'm okay. I'll check around headquarters again. Be on your guard, X. And back to playing as X. Not as fun as playing with Zero, I assure you, but... And this is going to be the first boss of the entire game, besides Mac, of course, but the first real boss. And one of Doppler's robots. He has two giant baseball arms, and he's not... He looks very menacing, but in fact, he's very easy. Even if you didn't dodge any of his arms, it wouldn't matter, trust me. Because each time you get hit by it, I think it only does one bar of health in terms of damage, so you should be fine no matter what you do. But just keep charging up your shots and hitting his head, he's not really that difficult at all. And he really shouldn't be, he's an intro boss. And this exploding animation is really long, I don't even know why they made it this long, but whatever, it's over. Looks like we've swept most of the enemies out of here. I'll go back and check on headquarters. Call me if you need me. See you later, X. I'm sorry about my dialogue being messed up here. I mean, I couldn't read it. Screen's too small. Anyway, I'll see you in the next part of Mega Man X3.